It's almost March and I'm going on my sixth hike of 52 in 2023. I picked up Renee and we headed to the trailhead. There were a few trees down on the trail, but it made for an adventure going up and over them. It was super cold outside and there was ice all along the trail, and then the moss wall also had icicles hanging from it. Obviously, we saw this hole in the tree and had to get in it. Renee got freaked out and then I got in it and I also got freaked out. I thought like a raccoon was gonna jump down on me or something. We thought this was the first waterfall, but it wasn't. This was the first waterfall. It was incredible. Neither of us had been on this trail before and it exceeded our expectations. It was absolutely stunning. And here I am for scale, it was huge. We continued to the second waterfall and we only saw female hikers during the day, which was super cool. We loved it. Anyways, we stopped for a snack and a drink of water before we hit the second waterfall, which had a ton of ice on it and was on this blue-green river. We headed towards the trailhead and then grabbed some food at a diner, and that was it. See you next time.